Okay, enough of that. Okay, hello and good morning. This is day 3 for the push-up challenge of 2019. Today is 213 push-ups. Now, as you can see, I'm out here. I'll let you guess where I am. A few people have been to where this is, and to make it harder, I thought I might do a little bit more elevation. It's not much here in Gippsland, Victoria, but I've got my mat laid out here. Looks like I'm doing some uphill push-ups. I don't know if that's going to be easier or harder, but I'm going to give it a shot. Somewhere different, somewhere new, somewhere beautiful. So, today, 213 push-ups. This represents the amount of maximum sugars you should be having. I want to do a combination of push-ups on my knees and push-ups on my toes. I don't want to just do this whole challenge and being on my knees. I want to try and get stronger just in general. So wish me luck, guys. Wish everyone else that's doing this challenge the same. People that I know, people from Be Strong in Morwell, make sure you check them out. Yeah, there's also Beck Robinson, a good friend of mine. Chris Gallivan, one of my most awesome run buddies. You're doing well, Chris. Keep it going. Let's get to it. Thanks, guys. Might get some music playing for myself today. Let's get some Hulk mode.
Get ready. 3, yeah. 2, 1.
Hey! Ready. I don't pause. Three. This way's way harder.
Oi.
Oh.
on. Over 100 now.
Get ready.
13.
Two, one, go.
Three more.
Oh.
Get ready.
Two more.
Thanks for watching, guys. See you tomorrow. Cut those sugars out.